الرحمن الرحيم. ويلكم زوار بلون مسافر جس coming from long distances from London. That I like to be or to live in London more than any other states. My heart never going to be happy and in satisfaction except to be in UK, in England. UK is, I don't like that word also. UK. His Majesty King of England and Emperor of India, late King George the Fifth, that I reached his silver jubilee, and I have been granted a medal, silver, because I was elementary school first.
Ah, yes.
Yes. He came to South
Africa. Granted to me. And we were happy. Happy that days that British governing was slow. I went east and west, north and south, through Islamic world, through Christian world. I lived among Arabs. I lived perhaps America also I lived. But I never find a civilization and governing methods like British Empire. An Indian emperor, late King George the Fifth. I have been granted medal. Then he passed away. And he has beard. Never shaved. And his majesty ropes. Won't be shaved in the one thing.
King, long live our faithful King, God save the King. Send a victorious
in Turkish also. He passed away. Buried Canterbury Church
Cathedral.
Westminster
Cathedral.
Not Canterbury. It's
Canterbury, it's the Archbishop.
14. The crown.
Yes.
You know. And then, oh, my children, my brother, my daughter, my son coming late Prince of Wales Edward the Eighth. Because his grandfather, Edward the Seventh, the son of late Queen Victoria. Okay? So many things.
You remember everything.
Like supermarket. He came and he had a Samson, that lady.
Simpson.
Simpson.
Yes.
Simpson. And
American
people saying you can't marry because it's not from royal family. And he said, no, no. I am living throne, I am living crown, and I am marrying this lady. Subhanallah. Glory to Allah, as he likes. And he was asking to be on a Prince of Wales and marrying
children.
And he came 1933, I think, he came to Istanbul. To see first present first president of Turkey. She know such a instruments only through photographs. They are seeing. He came and visiting first president of Turks. And he was host in
Host
in Dolmabahçe Palace.
Mashallah.
We are looking for photographs. When he was a son, insisting, he left to be king of England and emperor of India. Yet, before the Second World War, coming late king and emperor of India, the sixth, George the Sixth, father of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth. George the Sixth, he had a coronation, and that time also, for that munasabat.
Occasion.
I have granted also another medal for coronation.
Why you are not wearing, Sheikh?
I don't know where people taking from me. It's all. Yeah.
The memory is more special.
Then he comes in, Her Majesty Queen, that we are respecting her, and she is a model of modesty.
Yes.
Modesty.
Modesty.
Queen. Queen. They are very happy. And my birthday,
her birthday,
same.
April
21. She'll be coming. My I'm becoming nothing.
Not true. Your brother and sister.
This, and I like him, is Crown Prince Charles. Allah Almighty grants to them from his endless mercy oceans. I am making a little bit conversation to be a chance to be with you a little bit more.
Thank you.
More. And His Highness, now Prince of Wales, Prince Charles, he is His Highness knowing something about me,
yes,
and sending salams,
yes,
to me.
Yes.
And I am praying for him to be, as he is honored here, to be honored in Abadi.
Eternity.
Yes.
Eternity. Yes. And this book that you are bringing here, I am happy. He is a good understanding and too clever one. That this book is his writing.
Yes.
And it is a way of life that people just left it, and they're coming through endless troubles, miseries, and problems, and crises. That if people may follow such a ways, not to be against nature, but to be friendly nature, they should live a excellent life and a sweet life. But when they left it, they fall down through endless problems, miseries, crises, and dangerous thoughts, making them like mental habits people. Signing that your works giving to you pleasure here and hereafter, as well as that you are going to be with them, coming from you to people goodness and from heavenly gifts. Keep your way and try to be kindly for everyone, because everyone, they are from one man and from one woman. To be good to one's to everyone.
What should people do if they in England, if they live in big city? Where should they go?
I was saying always that big cities always dangerous. I don't think that anyone living big cities should be saved, because if they are bombing the central electricity, everything going to die.
Is there anywhere special they should go?
Therefore, I am always saying countryside.
Just countryside. Anywhere countryside.
Go countryside. This big city is all dangerous. I don't like it. I am saying Turks also in Istanbul. Don't be there.
Should they leave now? Should they leave now? Or
you may prepare a place, and weekend you may be there. If anything you are
looking
understanding the beginning of war, quickly taking everything to that side. War, I can't carry any responsibility. I'm saying Istanbul people also that know.
You said many times.
Very, very difficult. Very difficult now. Very difficult. What they are saying now, it is okay. What is that?
Glastonbury.
Near Glastonbury.
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 Very nice.
Glastonbury.
Nearby. Nearby.
Very nice.
I like it.
Yes, yes. There is.
We like it too.
Spirituality.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And also in Nelson.
Nelson.
Mm. There is spirituality.
Yeah. You went?
Nelson. Windsor. There is a responsibility. Yeah, okay.
We haven't been. It's far north.
Windsor. Edinburgh. Also. That's point of up Scotland. Is Scotland all safe?
Wales?
Wales, not too much. But countryside is okay.
And happy birthday for your next month for your 90th birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear son.
Thank you, Sheikh.